Hi, I'm Kyle Schlachter, and I'm running for re-election to represent you on Littleton City Council. Being elected to City Council 2 years ago was one of the greatest honors of my life. Being chosen to represent our community is truly a privilege. I only have a brief moment to share with you why I would like to continue serving Littleton, so please visit my website, kyleforlittleton.com, to learn more about me. During the past 2 years, we've accomplished a lot to move Littleton in a positive direction. However, there's still more work to do to steer the city forward into the future that we deserve and want. I will continue to lead by example to bring small town family values, the voice of all of Littleton's residents, and an innovative vision for the future, balanced with the sense of preserving the important historic character of our community. As the father of two young children, the day-to-day struggles of teaching them to put toys away where they go, talk kindly to each other, and getting out the door on time can easily get in the way of the long-term goals that we may not clearly see in the present. I have to remind myself that as a parent, the ultimate goal is to teach my kids how to be good stewards to the environment, manage their time properly, and respect others. I have a commitment to teach my children to be better people. This is not too dissimilar from leading a city. Potholes and traffic congestion are short-term issues that may keep our eyes off the ultimate objective of long-term planning. When we plan, we make a commitment to make the city a better place. And no plan can be successful without engaging the community. That is exactly what I have strived to do these past 2 years. We have worked hard to create a thoughtful, comprehensive plan. I am proud to say that I initiated and created the Next Generation Advisory Committee to get feedback from our younger citizens. I think it's important to listen to ideas from a variety of perspectives in order to identify the best solution. We have a responsibility to our community to preserve the Littleton way of life, protect the clean environment, and cultivate a safe and livable community where all of our residents have an opportunity to succeed. Thank you for your time and your consideration, and I appreciate your vote this November.